Hello, this is Lydia Armand at Hertz Hall. I'd like to welcome you to today's noon concert. Today we have the court music of Central Java on the UC Scripps Gamelan. The word gamelan refers to the whole set of instruments collectively. Unlike the Western orchestra, the gamelan consists of the instruments only and not the players. Tuning in Indonesia is widely variable, so each set of instruments have a unique musical character. Each gamelan, and often large gongs as well, is given a name and treated with great reverence. The name of this gamelan is Kiai Udan Mas, Venerable Golden Rain. A full gamelan has virtually two sets of instruments in different tuning systems, slendro with 5 tones and pelag with 7. Within each system, different tonal hierarchies yield modes called patet. The director of the gamelan is K.R.T. Wasitodipuro. The first piece you will hear is Ladrang Pangkur, Laras Pelog Patet Berang. A ladrang is a musical form which is 32 beat cycle and is marked at the end by the large gong. Classes in gamelan are open to everyone. For information, contact Jody Diamond or Daniel Schmidt through the music department. 2 performance units are offered for this course.
Thank you.
Ladrang Pangkur Laras Pelog, Patet Barang. The next piece will be Ketawang Puspawarna Laras Lendo Patet Manura. The title means Many Kinds of Flowers. The piece is played in the court as the Paku Alam enters. There are various ways to describe the musical functions of the gamelan instruments. One Javanese classification groups them as follows. The rows of gongs in the back are a cradle or foundation for the irama, rough tempo. The row of one octave metallophones, cradle.
Okay.
Thank you.
You have just heard Ketawang Puspawarna Laras Slendro Patet Manura. The next piece is Ladrang Tirkakencana Laras Pelog Patet Nem. Like the first piece, the Pelog tuning is used, but different pitches are selected, forming a different mode. I'd like to take this moment to announce the Collegium Musicum concert, Sunday night, March 12th. It will be at 8 o'clock. Tickets are $1 for students, $2 for general. It will be conducted by Philip Brett. They will be doing pieces by Schutz and Monteverdi. You have been listening to the court music of Central Java on the UC Scripps Gamelan. This program was directed by K.R.T. Wasitodipuro. Classes in Gamelan are open to everyone. For information, contact Jody Diamond or Daniel Schmidt through the music department. Two performance units are offered for this course. I'd like to announce the Collegium Musicum concert again. That will be Sunday night, March 12th at 8 p.m. Will be conducted by Philip Brett, and they will be doing pieces by Schutz and Monteverdi. Next week's concert will be a composer seminar directed by Richard Feliciano. This is Lydia Armand signing off at Hertz Hall.
Please feel free to come down and look at the instruments and ask questions and find